Money over a party constitution and a national constitution that will guide him through his struggle for leadership. I hand him the national flag as well, so that he ever identifies with the national priorities.
Chagulanyi Sentamu.
Robert.
Having been duly elected to the position
of party president.
Swearing.
The name of the Almighty.
That I shall bear true allegiance.
To the National Unity Platform.
And that I shall.
Perform my duties.
Without fear.
Without malice. And all ill will. So help me God.
Now, may I have the pleasure of presenting the next president of the Republic?
Yes.
And I want to present my client before he disappears, like Chibarama. On our part, you followed the proceedings. We have successfully applied to court to have Mr. Chibalama and Kagombe presented for cross-examination. Gratefully to court that has said. Number two, we have received the second set of affidavits contradicting the original ones. Number three, we have seen the videos, the previous video and the latest video. Number four, we know the hand behind the case, but we are not here to discuss that hand. Number five, this is a matter for the rest of Ugandans, and Ugandans are watching. They will be able to see who is lying and who is not. May I present the president for the address?
Muluganda.
Mubatemu mu court ne mulaba. Court tujisabye etetere abali ba clients bafa babiri. Mzee Chibalama ne mzee Mwami Kagombe. Beke bibuzo bye twabuza okuyamba okutereza record ya court. Era court ebadde ya kisanekiriza. Ensonga eyokubiri tumanya ali emabega w'omusango guno naye tetugenda kumwogerako leero. Ensonga eyokusatu bannayuganda bonna gubakwatako era bagugoberera bagusabire kubanga kino kiri ku bulamu bwa ggwanga. Ensonga eyokuna njagala kubanjulira pulezidenti wa Uganda addako era kulayanti waffe nga tannaba kutubulako nga bakulayanti ababiri abatubuzeeko. Ebimala.
Thank you very much. I want fellow Ugandans and citizens of the world to know, because it's clear to everybody, that Museveni is doing everything he can to make sure I don't appear on the ballot paper in 2021. This has been evident from challenging my academic qualifications, challenging my date of birth, to planting guns in my room, many other things. And we expect much more. We also know that he's on a spending spree, spending taxpayers' money and using the National Army and force and military to compromise and coerce everybody that he can coerce or compromise. You've seen him compromising people that have been close to me, the full figures, the Bajos, the Vasaja Mivules, and now you see Mzee Chibalama and others. We can guarantee you that you're going to see many disappointments. You're going to see many unbelievable things. But again, I guarantee you, Ugandans, and I guarantee you, Mr. Museveni, that we are going to defeat you in 2021. I am going to be on the ballot paper. We are going to vie and we are going to win you in a democratic election. Also, I want to confirm to Ugandans that nobody should be worried. This is being done, not that the government or the regime wants to win the case. No, but because they want to cast doubt in the eyes and minds of those that believe in us. They want to cast doubt in the eyes and minds of the members of the National Unity Platform, both in Uganda and all over the world. This is not intended to win a case because they have no case whatsoever. We did everything within the law. We held a delegates conference. We were elected into office. Everything was clear. And you all saw journalists and members of the media that Mr. Chimalama was being coerced and followed all the time. And he said that on camera. Even right now, we've been in contact with these family members. Nobody knows where Mr. Chibalama or where Mr. Kagombe is. The last we knew is that their home was surrounded by the military. We watched the videos in disbelief. But again, we noticed that they could be under duress because even right now, nobody knows where they are. His apparent lawyer, the one that came with the second fake affidavit, mentioned that these people just show up to sign and they disappear. Even the lawyer has no control over them and has no knowledge where they are. I can only assure you that oppressed people will not be oppressed forever. We shall definitely win. Muluganda, kozi njagade kuliomo atimanye, di Museveni akuwa okola chona chona chona, chasobola okola, mbele yuna. Kulaba angasibe ila kukaluru umuwa kukutia uwa pili abili mkumu. Uwa manjisi ngambela kubalot paper taina chance yon na yona. Kati kola bulicha sobola mungu labi yenga kwezi saa abalu ya abajingi lile ukule ukote kake misango mtisa soma nijukwa butaka. Nivalete misango ngaba somoza ukuzaliwa kwanga balabando peno kundo pa luachi nazaliwa. Na hila vyo nabiyo na bigenze viika kwebicho. Agenze maso nukozi saa ogulimba mwamu labanga anteka ke mundu nebalimba tiwako ke mundu mwumi yange nebilala neka tunda kutu sinza teyebaka nisonga la chitu cha malako mwete kefu noko isa sente zomu umu solo noko isa polisi na majege kwanga okunyigiriza no kukulirida kubo nabona batu uturude baso gula kukulirida mwese mwolabanga kukulirida abantu abanjo kumpi bakulufiga babajo babasaja mifure katira mwolabichike na maso ne muze Chibalama. Na hitu wakaka saa, njibinoe nari korewa, na hitu wikenda kumalaku, tukenda kuangula, uluvanyumaru wa miona. Tuwa simba okuliza Mwami Chibalama, nga makagi, gabulunguli tuwa ama je, iranga na mwubilaba. Mugunda mwufu mwulaba, nga yogiri la kufidio, na yate nga buwete kireze chifana inyecho, alinga yaba da yogiri ya kumudumu kwe mwundu. Tuwa demu koti, iraba na mateka wafe, basa vye koti, erite Mwami Kagombe, ne Mwami Chibalama, baguziwe buzo mkoti. Na eno yoloya alese ate afidavite yokubiri ngekonta na neja so kukola. Nero ya inyini akakasita nchitaba ina kwa kontro tama njebali. Galaganti baba leta vole si kusaininga ne baba zayo. Kewali ama njebali, familia abetema njebali, tutebeleza jinabu baba wambie. Binobyo na vyo naba dictator babi kola basemo neba nyabu. Binobyo na Mwami Museveni azenga alikola. Netu angalo baka kasa, titugenda kuangula mubereba kumu. Tewali cha tetuwa kola mbumenji wa mateika, tuwa kola delegates conference, erane ruko zuweziri, tuwa ronde wa mbutufu, erane ruko zuweziri, erane Mwami Chibalama, ukubwa yutuwa langiria National Unity Platform, no kule mbeze wayo, ukupia, maze atisi watisi wangabu ya bati ngeza mga na maulido. Ama kage, gaze galondola, ilisele rimu katasura na yoko. Era, tuwa sende okoge nani famide ye, yotengeza, jibabu wambie, ye ne mune, tewali ama nje bali. Binome na vikolewa, na ye, tugenda kuangula echo tujja kibakakasa mpozi nechira akachogereko ebyade bitingana ntisemanyi kwa musubiza sente ebyo nabi abulimba byo nabi nabi atiyaye na era Mwami Museveni tumanyi ngabo akola ibintu byakola tumanyi kibateka teka no kulumba amakaga abamu kuba memba bape batekeyo sente zi dola batekeyo ne mundu batekeyo ne bintu birala basokolo uba sako musango bageza ako okuteka wifananyi kipetuina sente nyingi era tuwagirwa abagwira nenga mazima gani kitetuina sente nemu tuina just mazima na bana Uganda muda lwafe. Let me say that again in English. We want to distance ourselves from the claims that from the allegation that we had promised $5 million to Mr. Chibalama. That is utter falsehood. Those are lies. We also know that there is a plan by the regime to raid the homes of some of our members to plant dollars in their homes and guns so they can arrest them and report that they have a lot of money from foreign funders who they have weapons. We distance ourselves from that. We confirm to you, Ugandans, that Mr. Museveni will be defeated as soon as later. Thank you very much for God and our country.
I'm going to go to the hospital.